Yo, are you ready to come to Astrological Coffee Talk with Eric this Sunday, July 21st, 12 p.m. noon Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific, 2 hours, $20. Let's talk about it. Coffee Talk. Yo, what's up, good people? Eric Taylor, Big E Astrology, back in the place, in the house, in your face. You gotta come to a Coffee Talk to learn about outer space. So listen, my 11th house crew, you're invited this Sunday, July 21st, for Astrological Coffee Talk with Eric. Powerful lesson, 12 noon, 9 a.m. Pacific, 2 hours, $20. You book it at BigEAstrology@gmail.com. What are we talking about? The planets in their fall, right? The sun is exalted in Aries, it falls in Libra. The moon is in its fall in Scorpio. Mercury is in its fall in Pisces. Venus is in its planetary fall in Virgo. Mars is in its planetary fall in Cancer. Jupiter is in its planetary fall in Capricorn. And Saturn is in its planetary fall in Aries the Ram. That's what we're talking about. These energies can be tough. It's not a death sentence, it's challenging. I'm gonna teach you in Coffee Talk how to work with these placements, whether it's for you, your spouse, your kids, your brother, your sister, your family members, whoever. I got you covered. This is a very important Coffee Talk so you understand how to work with challenging energies. Just like a square or an opposition in astrology. Listen, no fear, no victimhood, no worries. No worries at all. You know Big E Astrology's gotcha. So come, if you can't make it live, you'll still receive the recording and videos of all these planetary placements along with an extensive explanation of how to work with these energies. I'm excited. It's gonna be really fun. Come learn some astrology, meet some really cool people that come from all over the world, and let you know you're not alone in learning about this ancient wisdom from the mystery schools, the occult knowledge called astrology. It's the map of your life, the natal birth chart, and it's truly the remembrance of your soul in terms of what you selected. So these planetary falls, if you have it, it's what you chose. You chose your parents. This is for your soul to elevate and grow in this lifetime, in this incarnation. So hit me up, Eric Taylor, Big E Astrology. Come to Coffee Talk. Last week, it was a lot of fun. But this is the big one, the big shebang. 2 hours, $20. I think it's Coffee Talk number 29 or 30. Yeah, about 2.5 years of doing the Coffee Talks. And it's a lot of fun. You'll meet some amazing people. And you'll really learn how to work with these energies from the sun to Saturn. The seven planets that you can see with your naked eye. Oh, my eye is naked. You gotta have some fun, all right? So just email me. You can pay with PayPal as a friend, taylor2coaching@gmail.com, or Cash App, $T2UC, all right? But make sure you email me. We had some issues where people didn't send me their email. You can't just pay and not give me your email because I have to send you the link. Capiche? All right, BigEAstrology@gmail.com. I can't wait to see you again, hopefully, and I cannot wait to meet you. I'll see you at Coffee Talk this Sunday on the Capricorn full moon and the last day of my Cancer birth chart sale. Leos, you start on Monday the 22nd, but Cancers, hit me up. Coffee Talk, hit me up, BigEAstrology@gmail.com. See you Sunday at Coffee Talk. Peace.